Hey guys, welcome to my channel Wise Man, and today we are going to see that how can you export your references, right? It's your references if you have published any articles. So how can you export that in a BibTeX format? So we will see how can you export that in a BibTeX format. So you open a Google Scholar and go to your profile. So click on this My Profile. That will take you to your profile. Okay, so let me go do it again. This giving me some error. Okay, now let's go to my profile. Okay, so now as you can see, this is my name and this is my profile on Google Scholar, and you can see I have all the citation, H index, item index, and these are the some journals of in which I have contributed. So these are your journals, and how can you export that, right? So you want to export all of this, so click on this box, checkbox. So after clicking on that, you can see you can delete that or you can export that. So click on export. Now there are four types of export files that you can do. So I will go for BibTeX. So as you want to see how can we export in a BibTeX format, click on this BibTeX, and that will take you to a page, and right, this page is contains of all the articles that you have in a BibTeX format. But you can see this is a format of BibTeX, like you have a in proceedings @ article, that means it is article, the proceeding, and have it has title, author, book title, volume, page, year. So it is a format of BibTeX. Now in order to compare it, this with if we have downloaded the BibTeX correct BibTeX format or not, I have opened this page for you to see that whether we are uploading on correct BibTeX file or not, right? I have that uploaded already. Now go to choose file and let me select this like EndNote file. If I click on that, it will say okay, only BIB file are accepted. That means I only need a BibTeX format file. So what I did, I have this that I have already showed you. Right click on that, click on save as, and then it is citations, right? Then after in the file name, write dot and BIB, right? You can write small letters or big letters, that's fine. So it's citation.bib. You can write my citation.bib and click on save. So you can see it has saved as a bib file. And now go to upload file, click on choose file. It is my citation, and now which is a BibTeX file. Click on upload. So I'm showing this because to confirm that whatever I have saved is a BIB file. So you can see all the articles has been come over here, and I can just select it, which is international note. Okay, so that's up to my work from here. The thing is that you can just save your citation as a BIB file just by right clicking on that, click on save as, and don't forget to write dot BIB, and that will save this your references as a BIB format. So I hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like the video, like button, subscribe my channel Wise Man. Thank you.